Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Sunday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. It's going to be a muggy night out there tonight. We're going to see a few showers from time to time, some dense fog forming toward morning, and then we're going to see a pretty good-looking day tomorrow. We can't rule out a few scattered showers. It's going to be another warm day, and then we get a bit of a break from all of this rainfall that we're seeing on Wednesday. It looks like a streak of nice dry weather from that point on. Overall, we've got a frontal boundary and an upper level disturbance that's going to continue to spin around and send disturbances across the region. Now, most of Monday will be on the dry side, but this system is going to continue to wrap around and push another cold front in our direction that'll cool things down but bring us a better chance of showers and some thunderstorms as we get you into Tuesday. Overall, though, behind that system, cooler and drier weather is ahead. 66 will be our low tonight. It's going to be a muggy one for sure. We'll see just a few scattered showers up until about midnight, and then things will be dry after that. Tomorrow, a warm day in the 80s, looking for a high of 85 degrees in Burlington, 83 in Plattsburgh, 77 in Saranac Lake, and an 83-degree reading in Lebanon. On the water tomorrow, it looks like a pretty good day with partly sunny skies. Water temperature, 71 degrees. It's going to be a pretty good day out there with southerly winds at 5-15 wave heights, generally 1 to 2 feet. Checking out that five-day outlook for you, first let's check out Monday, and we'll start out with partly sunny skies, more clouds in the afternoon, and a few showers by then, but overall another very warm day. We're going to see Tuesday a better chance of showers and thunderstorms, and then a dry string of weather, starting off cool on Wednesday, 75 degrees, and then it warms up to 80 degrees by Friday with mostly sunny skies, warmer conditions for the weekend with temperatures in the 80s with plenty of sunshine. That's your webcast forecast.